can't do this. Here we go. We're gonna go a cappella real quick. But we're gonna take it back real quick. Way back. Can I get a hand clap? Ooh, way back, yeah. My first, he moved around and we kept in touch through his friend Mike. The world was young and we knew we couldn't rush, but whenever I got lonely or needed some advice, he gave me his shoulder. His words were very nice, but that was all that I needed, 'cause now there is no other. My love was his and his is mine. The friend became the love of my life. You are my friend, love of my life. Somebody got the beat back there for me. Hey, what's up? Love of my life. Without you, baby, it feels like a simple true love. Yeah, for the ish to get clear, beat jump, you don't stop. To the beat jump, you don't stop. To the beat, well, you don't stop. To the beat, yo. Love of my life. Don't know we went wrong. I do not remember. I don't wanna waste no time explaining shit to you. I think I'm done. You be like, how she switch up that quick? But now I realize that you're not the one. No. How you sing that deep, dude? Oh my gosh. Okay, what else would I love to sing to y'all? Baby, I've reached a point in my life where I'm tired of playing games. I'm ready to settle down. I'm ready to buy a house. And I'm ready to change my last name. Ready to have some kids. Ready for the life to live and all it has to give. I've been your superwoman for so long. Ready to be your wife. Who's on this? What? Now that love's taking over, come on. I'm 100% sure that it's here to stay. Oh, I ain't got no issues standing in my way, and I ain't going nowhere, and you ain't going nowhere. So let's make it official. We ain't getting no younger, baby. And I'm ready to be with you. Together for always. To heaven to hold. Through sickness and through hell. It might sound crazy. Tell me. I love you.
All right. Give it up for Shawnee. Oakland, California. You did that right there. Hold on. Here you go. Hold on. You can't get away that quick. I mean, you performed, though. I mean, that was a whole show, so I can't get away that quick. Mr. R.D. Project, I know you got a little something to say. She threw your song up in there. I heard that song up in there. What you think, sir?
First off, I know her, and I never knew she knew how to sing like that. Hold on. I got to look at you when I... You've been holding out on me, pimp.
I was going through something, man.
You held out on me, man. But you know what? Voice is impeccable. Dope. Every song, for one, you sound like Erykah Badu. You even went it to me. And then you went it to Lil Mo. That's dope. To switch your voice up like that was really impressive. Dope. What else? And you know she from the Bay, cause she had that
Bay swag.
She had that Bay swag. Overall, dope.
Appreciate it. Jimmy Rain, what you think about it?
See, I know her too. This is my best friend's little sister, and I didn't know you could sing like that. Like, I'm about to cry. Like, you just you lit up the whole room. Everybody was rocking with you. You had everybody just into your performance, and that's what's most important about when you're performing. And I'm so proud of you, and I think you did an awesome job.
Appreciate it. Miss Netta B, what you think about it?
Well, I never met you. I only talked to you on Facebook. And I remember you hit me some kind, you said some kind words to me, and I want to return the favor. I really, really enjoyed that. And your voice is amazing, and I didn't expect that to come out of such a little girl. You're so small, and I just, it was cool. It's cool.
Thank you. I like you too, niece.
All right, appreciate it, Shani from Oakland, California. Thank you very much.
Thanks for having me.
Thank you very much.